YOUBORA is the business intelligence solution for broadcasters, OTTs, telcos, and any other media companies to support business decisions, high-quality experiences, and a stronger user engagement. YOUBORA Analytics is the core of a product. It provides you with an end-to-end view of your online video delivery ecosystem. It allows you to make the best decisions based on real-time data while ensuring the best quality of service for your customers. YOUBORA has also optional modules, which are oriented to solve specific problems your company may face. These are Smart Switch, which is our CDN switching module, Smart Alert, which is our module to automatically detect abnormal situations in your service, Smart Tracking, which is our one-on-one stream analyzer, Smart Reports, that helps you segmenting data and create the right business KPIs, and Smart Ads, which is analyzing how your advertisement strategy is doing, both in terms of audience and quality. A small plugin integrated into the player sends all the information about each play experience to the YOUBORA platform. This plugin collects data samples every 5 seconds during any single video event, and we persist every minute of data. This way, we provide you with the most comprehensive view of what's happening with your audience and content. We believe that YOUBORA is the right solution for broadcasters and OTTs for several reasons. Number one, YOUBORA is compatible with all the video players in the market, enabling multi-channel data collection to support your TV everywhere strategy. Second, YOUBORA API integrates with any IT system. This will help you integrate your video data with other systems such as CRMs, ticketing systems, or data warehouses. And third, YOUBORA is a software as a service solution. The advantage of such a business model is that you can minimize financial risk working with volume-based OPEX models. You can improve your time to market and benefit from rapid prototyping and testing. And finally, you may have painless technical upgrades. Check our other videos to better understand the problems we solve with each different module.